What up, everybody? It's your boy with the Blast, aka Kev, back to another reaction. Today we're doing Drake Champagne Poetry. So obviously Drake just dropped a new album, Certified Lover Boy. I'm hoping this whole album isn't like, I don't want to say chick songs, but like love songs. You know, Drake could do his thing in that lane of music. But I prefer the more lyrical, spitting rap type Drake. So I don't know. This was the top trending one. I'm going to hope it's not just a 5-minute love song, but we're going to react to it anyway. And nothing against that kind of music. It's just, it's not my jam. It's not what I'd be rocking with. But yeah, we're going to check out this, see what it is. Hopefully this don't get blocked. What's Drake a part of? Is he UMG? Who's he on? UMG. Oh my gosh, bro. It's not looking good already. Oh, what is all this, dude? Composer, lyricist. He had 5, 6, 7. My man got 8 ghostwriters on this song. And he ain't even shy about it. He like, fuck it, dude. I'm getting money regardless. It don't matter. Do your thing, bro. You know one good thing? No matter what, if it's a chick song, I know the beat gonna fucking slap. Because Drake knows how to pick a beat. Or Six God. I don't know if he made this one, but Six God knows how to make a beat. Producer. Ooh, Masego? Oh, wait, no. That Masego, bro. Is that, I was just talking about this. There's a song. Is that a song or is that a dude's name? Sego. Oh, that's dope, bro. I was just talking about this in like 2 reactions ago. FKJ and Masego Tadao. So this song is like super insane. You watch these 2 dudes make this beat from scratch, essentially. Wow, and he's on a Drake song? Come on, bro. Yeah, I know this gonna hit no matter what. My bad. Long intro. We in here now. Oh yeah, this already sounds funky. Until I find the
lady, I've been hot since the birth of my son. I remain unfazed, trust worse has been done. Man, fuck evaluation, show me personal funds. It's the pretty boys versus the petty boys. Sold that already, got a whole new set of toys. Shit is so surreal, Drizzy Drake, you better enjoy. Nothing else bigger than the OVO Letterman boys. Cashmere knits for the nighttime boat rides. Ollie got the first edition parked up roadside. The only sign of struggling is coming from those guys. I'm trying to just relay what I can see through my own eyes. And nothing tell the truth like the eyes.
He said struggling coming from those guys. I'm trying to relate what I see through my own eyes. Saying we ain't struggling no more, bro.
I'm trying to just relay what I can see through my own eyes. And nothing tell the truth like the eyes will. Live so much for others, don't remember how I feel. Friends in high places and friends that are high still. Still manage to moonwalk straight through a minefield.
Oh my gosh, man. He's slipping and sliding through situations, bro. That could turn into real situations. He, run this back a little bit. The moonwalk through the minefield, that was smooth. Saying he's like, and then he said, living for so many people forgot how I feel. So he probably, as big as Drake is, you know, he got managers, label people, press people, PR people, family. Like, he got so much stuff going on. He balancing, saying he forgot how I feel. This might be a deep one, bro, and I'm liking it already. He's on his little rap shit, and that's what I like.
Live so much for others, don't remember how I feel. Friends in high places and friends that are high still.
And then friends in high places, so people at the top, and then friends that are high still, meaning like my OGs in the street still smoking and shit. Which, you know what, them people at the top, they be high too, bro. Don't let them fool you like that. You know they do be.
For others don't remember how I feel. Friends in high places and friends that are high still. Still manage to moonwalk straight through a minefield. And then I come back to tell you how that feels. Build this house for us all, pain in my back still. You niggas gassed up, you couldn't pay the...
Woo, you couldn't pay the gas bill, baby. We caught that bar. Oh my gosh, bro. It hit so much harder, the fact that he didn't even let it... he didn't even say it, though. Come on. Run that back.
It's all pain in my back still. You niggas gassed up, you couldn't pay the...
I'm fucking with this.
Champagne poetry. These are the effortless flows. Supposedly something else is controlling me. Under her pictures live some of the greatest quotes for me. Under me I see all the people that claim they over me.
Ooh.
And above me I see nobody. I'd have to be dead for them to say that you took it from me. The 20% of you that we own is my tootsie's money. Nigga, I'm wildin' with your bread, you owe it to me. CJ grab racks out the bag and throw it to me. They don't want a problem with the boy, but it's going to be. Trust in my brothers is as strong as I know it should be. Future signed the contracts, he don't even show it to me. I don't have to second guess nothing with no one I love. About to build a second guest house cause we growing too much. Think I gotta scale the love back cause...
Come on, talk your ish, bro. He got that mean baby mama though, for real. Some hella child support. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
You got a B change?
Heavy day.
Come on, Masego. Ooh, with some keys.
Yeah. Yeah. The city's on fire and people are in denial. Charges being labeled, we'll see what they do at trial. I'm calling this shit from now. Sweetheart deals that the judge has been handed down. I haven't been able to see family for a while. That shit is wearing me out. I used to hide my pain in Delilah behind the bar till my niggas carry me out. And if money's all I need in my grave, then bury me now.
Ooh.
I know I tend to...
So he talked about, he said he ain't seen his family or whatever. I used to hide my pain with Delilah at the bar till my homies carried me out, saying like I would be so broken, I would just blackout drunk. My homies carried me out. The hitting bar though, he said if money was all I needed at the graves, then bury me now. Meaning like, man, I done made all the money I'ma ever need now. It looks like I want my family back. I want me back. Cause that's basically what he's been saying. It's like he lost himself, and now he's talking about he's lost. He ain't seen his family. The money don't matter no more, bro. He got some. He good.
And if money's all I need in my grave, then bury me now. I know I tend to talk about how I got a fortune on me, but with that comes the politics the city been forcing on me. Man, I can't even RIP and show my remorse to the homie. No, I carry the guilt of the city's misfortunes on me. I even got the cleaning staff plotting extortion on me. My parents' divorces on me. My therapist's voice is making the choices for me. And I always censor myself, cause no matter what they reporting on me, the pressure is weighing on me. Career's going great, but now the rest of me's fading slowly. My soul needs somewhere
else. He's speaking, bro.
Just waiting on me.
Dude, he's talking, dude. He's basically saying money ain't everything, bro. I don't know if at this point he's saying he like regrets maybe going so hard at work for him, rapping and all that stuff, but I mean, bro, he's talking about his therapist makes his decisions for him, like, his soulmate's out there searching, and he just, like, he been too busy, like, come on, dude, he's talking. Money ain't everything. You do gotta get, money won't solve all your problems, but money will solve your money problems. The truth is, he could have stopped a long time ago, but if he's trying to be a goat or something in that realm, he, you know, sacrifices you gotta make. So maybe now he's like maybe regretting some of those sacrifices, but man, come on. He's talking. He giving y'all some knowledge.
Hey, but now the rest of me's fading slowly. My soulmate somewhere out in the world just waiting on me. My chef got a recipe for disaster baking slowly. My heart feels vacant and lonely. But still, I'm making the most of this shit and more.
He just hitting home with it. He's saying, I got all this stuff, bro. I'm finna get a guest house. I got people on the team, on the label. He said Future doing his thing, whatever. I'm guessing Drake helped put him on. He said, I got like a personal chef, all this stuff. But deep down, I'm lonely, bro. I got all this, but really, I got nothing.
I feel vacant and lonely.
Come on, man.
But still, I'm making the most of this shit and more.
Still being optimistic.
Every single move is like rolling dice on a board. Seen too many brothers get 25 from the boys. I'd rather see all of them get 25 from the Lord. And if the last negotiation made you pay me 25, well, this is the perfect time to give me 25 more. I'm bigger now than before. Co-parent of the year, we figured out a rapport. No fair with Drizzy made on the second leg of the tour. How can anybody tell you the truth when they misinformed? How the niggas turning up, what you turn you in for rewards? How the f*** do we manage to win everything but awards? windows of opportunity, let me go through the doors. This the part where I don't ever say part of me anymore. This the part where I'ma find a new part of me to explore. This the part where all my partners know what we in it for. This the part where we gon' throw us a party after the war. And if the
y'all had a wordplay, come on, bro. Party, partners, part of me.
Know what we got in it for. This the part where we gon' throw us a party after the war. And if the last negotiation had you feeling out of pocket, well, this is the perfect time that I empty them shits for sure. You owe that shit to the boy. Yeah.
Hey, Masego did this thing on his beat too, man. Is it over? Uh-oh. I like the cool little sounds. I was hoping this would be a beat drop. Might be to let it ride out. Or maybe just gonna keep this thing going. Okay. Okay, bro. That right there? So it looks like the album is worth listening to. Cause that was a bop. And your boy was giving you some knowledge in there. Come on. Hopefully it doesn't get blocked. Hopefully this don't get blocked. We'll see what happens, but never know. YouTube is a fickle bee to play with. But yeah, let me know what y'all thought. Let me know what you check out. If you like the video, make sure to like, subscribe, hit the Patreon link in the description if you want. And then I'll see y'all every day at 3 p.m. CST for new reaction. Peace, love, happiness, and good vibes. See y'all next time.